I think the most important thing for me is that the faculty in the department, they have been, they push around, they make sure you're comfortable with the curriculum, they make sure you're going, getting those internships. So I think having a department that's so invested in you, in your career progression, I think that's the most important thing for me. And also location, I think, guys, it's a 90-minute drive to Philadelphia and to NYC, so it kind of just really helps you network and, you know, get going. So yes.
Yeah, and then I guess for me, I was also a undergrad in finance and really see myself lacking in math and also engineering department. And just looking at the MFE class for this year, a lot of people coming in the program with a lot of different backgrounds, and also some people have worked before, some people just came out fresh from undergrad. And I would say the integrated program of math, finance, and engineering really prepare you for the whole quant and financial service industry in the future. So I think it's very helpful for what you want to do later on.
Right, but I also don't want to say it's just the curriculum, because most of us are all, but most MFE programs, is why you choose Lehigh, or that every school is basically going to have the same fundamental curriculum. If we're talking about the curriculum, why to choose Lehigh, it's because of the professors that we do have that are a part of the program, because they're willing to take so much time with you. And since the small class size, they're allowed to have so much one-on-one experience with you, which helps with your education and actual training so much more than just a regular curriculum where you might have a class of 100 MFE students.
I agree. I had a big undergraduate where classes were like, I don't know, 80 to 100 people. And here at Lehigh, you get classes which are, I don't know, 15 maybe. And you get a lot of time one-on-one with the professors. Back in my undergrad, there were classes where I didn't even meet my professor at all.
The capstone is amazing for practical application, but if you don't have any of the work experience and you don't have an internship in your undergraduate and you're trying to come in to MFE and get an internship, get a job, it's basically a free internship if you can think about it. Because if you can come up with your own and you have a corporate sponsor, you know, for a year, 2 years, you're working with these corporate sponsors, and if you provide good work to them, there is a hiring opportunity possibly for you at the end.